Hello everyone, my name is Darshit and I welcome you all to the Zoho Campaigns Knowledge Series, where we answer the most frequently asked questions in less than 5 minutes. Let's jump into today's topic. One of the most common questions which we were asked is, while sending a campaign to a list or segment, certain contacts are often getting ignored. Why is that and how to send emails to these ignored contacts? Contacts are ignored when they are not associated with a selected topic, when they are tagged as non-marketing contacts in the segment or the list which they are present in, and when they are excluded due to exclude criteria configured in the workflow, or when the email policy limit set for the day, week or month has been reached. Come, let's see how to set a topic for the ignored contacts. Go to Contacts, All Contacts, click on the filter icon and apply the criteria if you want to. Click Assign Topics. Choose the topic, click on Save. Please note that if you are complying to GDPR, you have to provide the lawful basis for communication for the same. To enable GDPR, head over to Settings, Compliance Settings and enable the I comply with GDPR toggle. There are also other ways to assign topics. To know, check the video given in the description. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Also, you may ask us any questions which you would like to ask in the comments and please follow us on the social media handle. Details are given in the description. Happy campaigning!